Okay, Sydney, did you clean up your room?
Yes, I did.
How does she ride a bicycle?
She rides a bicycle carefully.
How does she usually eat?
She usually eats quickly.
Does the boy talk quietly?
No, he didn't.
Does the
boy? No, he doesn't.
How does he speak?
He speaks loudly.
Good job.
In 19th century, New York was a very big city. There were more than 3 million people. It was the biggest city in the USA. In New York today, there are some very tall buildings. They called skyscrapers. In 19th century, there weren't any tall skyscrapers, but there were some big buildings. There was a Statue of Liberty in New York Harbor. You can still see the Statue of Liberty in New York today.